Good morning.
I
want
to be in the video.
You're in it.
We're gonna get dressed and then I don't really know what the plan is. I know we're going to the beach where there's cliff jumping, but I don't know which beach. All right, we're gonna get dressed.
No, we're not.
I'm wearing the same swimsuit as yesterday, but I don't really get to see it because I was in a diving costume. You know, bro?
It looks like my hair's greasy, but I promise I just washed it and it didn't dry overnight. It also is like the conditioner I'm using because my hair's not used to it. So it's just like,
are you using my conditioner?
No. Put my shirt over my bikini. Now we're going to the beach.
We usually can walk to the beach, but we're going to like different beaches while we're here.
You know, bro?
You know, bro? Okay, okay.
Yep. Island vintage coffee? Question mark.
You got a shirt.
Hello, lovelies.
I was reading my book, and then it got too windy, and then I put on my sweatshirt, and then yeah, my nose is starting to peel. But I rubbed a butt ton of aloe on it, so maybe we just won't have to deal with that yet. You know, bro?
Here's the view. Very beautiful, very beautiful. And
I look like I have golden hair.
Good morning. We're doing the road to Hana today. Not sure what any of that means.
It hurts. That's oh god. In my shoe.
Any baby pigs?
yesterday was our last full day here in Hawaii, but today is our actual last day, and we fly out tonight. Some local gave me a flower. He gave me and Sammy flowers.
It was kind of scary.
He was just friendly.
Target in Maui or Hawaii,
and they have a lot of different stuff.
So yeah, they have a lot more swimsuits.
If you ever want a cute bathing suit,
come to Hawaii.
They have a lot of cute bathing suits because people know.
Never mind.
Hey guys, we're currently in Denver, repping the new merch. Evan Akola. It's Honolulu, by the way. It's not Honolulu. I did not go to Honolulu. I went to Maui, Lahaina. I don't know. Anyways, we're in Denver, y'all. We've been here 2 hours longer than we were supposed to be. I look high.